Hi guys, I'm Sloan and this is my friend Ellie. Today we're going to be making our first YouTube channel. Today we are going to be cutting off the hair of these dolls and making them new hair and a new dress and all with air dry clay. Ellie, do you have anything else to say?
Don't laugh at us if you see some funny parts. So, okay?
But try not to laugh.
Okay.
Okay, now so we're gonna get started.
Here's our bowl of hair.
We've already cut some off.
Yeah, as you can see, that looks like I just cut a little bit off her.
We're turning Sleeping Beauty and Snow White into Paige Lowry and Paige Parker from the OU. So let's get started. Ellie, dare you.
I'm gonna stand
And up. At the end, we're going to be showing you our butter slime that we made out of shampoo and cornstarch. Too bad we used up all the cornstarch.
Yeah.
Slade.
I haven't seen it either.
Sorry, that is just my little brother and my grandpa looking, trying to look for my little brother's remote to his car.
Okay, so this is what mine is starting to look like. Like one side is like half, like almost gone, and then this side is still there. So this side is ugly. This side is not. So I'm just gonna keep doing this side. This is what she should look like.
Try to make sure you see those holes. Okay, that was just a bit odd. Look at my hair. I have a mohawk.
I guess that means you're evil.
I have something to talk about, Ellie. What if we help show them the narwhal song from the book?
After.
Okay.
At the end.
Ew. And don't forget to click that subscribe button so you can know when we're making new videos.
Yeah.
Is it turning out good, Ellie?
So, yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Look at this. So all of that is like short and then it's like long. Be ugly.
Okay, I think I'm done. And put down in the comments below, who do you think has the best doll? This might take a while, like 35 minutes to make this video because we'll have to paint it. So let's go.
And you should also watch our other videos.
They're really good. I'm gonna go grab the air dry clay now, Ellie. Oops. Okay, are you done yet, Ellie? You're making a huge mess.
Her hair is like furry.
I'm a bear. There's no hair. Okay.
Okay, just gonna.
I'm gonna get started.
Okay, I am too. So, Ellie, our dolls are bald.
It's sad.
This is really sad.
This is all the hair used.
We cut.
Maybe we can give it to people with no hair
for wigs. Yeah, but for sure it's sorted all out. So, yeah, we're not gonna do that then.
Oh my God, Mom's gonna kill me, Ellie. Well, I go grab a placemat for their
clay.
Oh my gosh. Thank goodness.
Okay, we forgot our placemat for the air dry clay. So
you might need it because I like pushing mine down to roll it out. Okay.
Can I have my doll?
Yeah.
Okay, mine looks dressed. Is just rest when you just.
Don't laugh.
Don't laugh for the inappropriate spots. So yeah. So first, I'm gonna make the hair. I'm gonna do a ponytail, I think.
Yeah, so am I. I'm going to, Ellie, I've done this before, and you wanna start off with a flat layer. That's how you do it.
Okay.
I'm gonna get her hair wet, guys. It helps the air dry clay stick way better, so you might wanna try that tip.
Yes.
For I am the smart and helpful one. She is the one freckles.
Because every helpful and smart too.
I'm the one who reads Harry Potter at the age 7.
I'm the one who watches the movie at the age 7-8.
Just so you know, this video will probably get older as we go, but right now we're both 8.
Ew, look.
Oh, God. And just, you know, you probably don't want to boil off the clay. Ellie, you might want to show him.
Okay, there's hair on my clay. Both sides. So I'm going to get my hair wet.
It's fine if there's a bit of that other hair showing, but sometimes that can make it real bad, so you might want to try to cut it out as best as you can. Not just lazy.
And it's not staying.
Okay, this is push it fail. Down, Ellie. What's a major fail? Do you think I'm winning?
Yeah, I think you're winning. Oh, yes, and we are doing a challenge.
So, it's not just I already said this, but just in case I didn't, tell us who you think won in the comments below in our next video.
Her hair is white. We'll tell you.
My hair's good.
Her is white.
My face is horrible. I'll wash it up.
How is yours so good?
I practice this.
So apparently this is my first time and she's made a really good doll. So.
With my cousin, I couldn't do the eyes.
Apparently, she doesn't know how to paint.
No, the eyes are super hard. We have to do eyes like, we made a big sister doll for this one, and I could not do the eyes. My cousin had to. I mixed the paint and made it that perfect color, though, just so you know. I'm good at mixing, and I'm good at math, and I'm good at reading, and I'm good at, like, everything.
No, you're not.
What are you good at, then?
Math. Reading.
Nah. Okay. Then what's 2 divided by 1?
2 divided. I don't know division.
It's 2. Anything divided by 1 is the other number.
Cool information. Okay, now I'm getting the hang of this. So,
catch up all those spots. That could be a song. Let me think. Patch up all those bald spots, baby. Don't let any hair show. I'm George Washington. Look at my hair. It's all white and pearly. Hopefully someday it will be yellow. Like the color of the sun or pee. My brother's pee in a bottle. La 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 la. This is so much fun. Fun, but aggravating at times. Like when you just can't get the hang of it. Here, let's see, you guys can get a look at how mine's come in. You want to do 2 layers of your dark clay. The first one just keeps it on there, and the second one is supposed to attach to the other one. And that's where you do all like the designs and like those things, the crack part.
Okay, I've got it on there. No hair showing, but it's pretty thick. So I'm going to try to take some off.
I am going to start. And good thing this is not as heavy as my other doll when I did it was. That was a whole other story. Maybe after this video, I can show you guys all her hair in the trash. It's very sad. I turned Make a Wish into this, a big sister doll of her. Yay, it was me! But of course she doesn't have floaties.
Okay guys, so.
Having fun.
Is what mine looks like right now. It looks kind of weird, the face is messy, but.
Yeah, we're gonna wipe that off in the before we do the paint. Okay. Just so you know, you can do the paint before the clay dries. No. But first we're going to do all the body and stuff.
I had to make the bangs, kind of.
And then Ellie shows you stuff, and we'll make worms and teach you the narwhal song. I will be getting our paint and stuff. Paige Lowry is a better picture than Paige Parker.
No, she's not.
She's tougher.
She got hit in the face with the ball. A line drive.
We both play softball in the crush. So if you want to see us on Facebook, you can see us making all our good plays. Oops, sorry.
Oh, yes, and Sloan's cousin apparently hit two balls over the fence.
Yesterday.
One just went over one field, and then one went into a whole different field.
Good thing nobody else was playing on that field.
Yes. Either someone would have took it, or someone would have got hit. Okay, so I have her head base on.
So now she gets a dog in a pool party. But kids should probably get pool parties for free. Oops, I meant parties. No. I'm twisting her hair up. Oh, it's a mohawk. Oops.
Do not laugh at that. I'm so sorry. Mom, all you moms out there watching this, I did not do that on purpose. It just falls off.
Yes, we're trying our best to not show those parts. We're not one of those kids that want to show those parts. I know some parents out there even show them. It's weird. Okay, you gotta form it. That's a little too thick.
And on some of our videos, if we'll be telling you some of the comments we have that we chose that were our favorites. 10 of those, I think. Yeah, 10's the lucky number.
Yep, that is my number too.
Or it should be 12, my number.
Maybe.
I'll show them your shirt sleeve.
Shirt sleeve?
No, the one with the number. She's number 10.
Rawr.
I am not wearing my matching shirt, so I can't show you. I can show you my room after this video, though. Ellie just spent the night with me. We are not twins. Badly. I wish for us to be. I got a ponytail done. All while I was saying that. Ellie, I'm a narwhal. A little happy narwhal.
I'm making pitchfork a pet narwhal.
I should make mine a pet unicorn. Actually, a pet worm. Are you making the pet already? We'll show you other pets maybe in the next video.
Yeah, I'm not making a pet right now. But I'm making her ponytail. I'm trying to make it perfect, like really good.
Mine's like really good.
Yours looks like a mohawk.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, and then, dang it.
Her pants fell off. Guys, hopefully that part that just happened is not in the video. We're trying our hardest, parents up, all you parents out there. So please don't get on to us and go to
hey, don't
big
get
thumbs
at.
Down. Did you fix it, Ellie?
Nope.
She'll fix it in a little bit. For
we'll
now,
fix it in a minute.
We are making her hair. Oh my gosh, my hair looks so good. Thank you, Sloan. You're the best doll creator. See, that's why I am better than Ellie at this.
I'm not even done, so you can just be quiet. So here's mine.
And all the hair.
Here's all of her hair.
Did you get... Oh, you're pretty... I forgot the ponytail. Oops. Yours is real good.
This is my dog's hair.
Did you give her the embroidery?
Yeah, I'm going to. Okay, I'm gonna... I tried to make it look like she's been playing softball, so it's a little...
Messy.
Low and messy. Like,
mine.
You can tell it's low and it's like falling, so.
Yeah, mine is falling too a bit.
So you may go take your pictures. I can't swim. Okay, we can swim.
We have to take our pictures. Okay, we're just going to do the hair in this video, and in our next video, we will be doing the rest of it, and that one will be coming real soon. So, once Ellie finishes, we will be done.
Tell her what you're going to do. Tell me what you're going to do.
I have to take passport photos.
And we will be coming back
real soon. Like, we're going to make the next video right after I come back.
And we might even make a video of the car right there.
I'm going to kick it. I am better than the weather. Yeah, yeah, yeah. So this is what my doll's hair turned out to look like. Give me a big thumbs up if you, on who you think did the best on the hair. I think I did, because I'm like the best.
Okay.
Oh, I almost forgot her hat.
Oh yes, me too.
I don't think we should do the hats. That will just make her look stupid, probably. Ellie, just finish, please.
Please.
Please. I'm going to go ride a car.
How please jump there. What the heck?
Well, guys, you can say I have a new car here. Where my dad drives it. Actually, no, not my dad. My panda. Look at it. Oops, sorry. I have a panda. And probably since if we don't get to finish this video today, we will be showing you our butter slime right now.
You have to get that for them.
Well, Ellie finishes. Ellie, it's turning out to be
terrible.
No, it's not.
Okay. Yep. Okay, it's not really butter slime. While you're getting it out, but
yeah,
it's really good. In the description, we'll leave it down below how to make it. So,
in one of our next videos, not the description. Well, all you have to do practically is just eyeball cornstarch and shampoo. Our shampoo is just blue, so it turned out this color. We did not use food dye. Two ingredient slime, people.
Very soft, so.
It's butter.
It will only be super soft if you make it just right.
So maybe in one of our next videos, once we get more cornstarch and more shampoo, we will show you how to make the perfect.
Go get a little bit of connect sand.
Okay, and now, just for fun, we will be showing you our kinetic sand. And we will mix it with that.
So we'll bring the phone over there. We'll just do it over here by the kinetic sand.
Ellie, you
look. Here's the kinetic sand.
And here's the part we'll be using with that.
It's a little too little, so we gotta get some more. Okay, that's well enough.
We're going to
just mix it. Have a little bit more, because it's not
good. This is Sandy Harbaugh. I think Ellie is just risking the chance to ruin our perfect sand.
See? It's not really sticking.
So? Yeah. Well, now it just looks like it has sparkles in it.
Yeah, but we're still gonna put that in the container, but
yeah,
this is our sand.
Here's our slime. There.
So you look really close, it looks like it has. So we're gonna put you in the sand.
Ellie, you could have messed up my mom's phone.
How dare you? We didn't mess you up. We didn't mess you up.
Okay,
but
well,
that's what the markings just made.
Well, bye for now.
Bye. Mm.